Whereabouts was the mill itself?
The mill was down the, where the garage is today, on that side.
Exactly in that spot?
Exactly on that side,
Okay. And so the mill pond was basically just to the rear of it?
Straight away, it was about 20, 30 foot of land, then the mill pond side, and then the sluice came in from the pond, and there was a stream come in, all bricked up, to drive the wheel.
Right.
You couldn't see that from the road.
Okay. So but the big question is about the mill itself.
Yeah.
So someone told me that you might have snuck in there.
We went in, we broke in there on a Sunday.
Yeah.
Kicked the back door in.
Yeah.
It was going to be 24 hours later, it wasn't there. So you can think about that statement. We weren't vandals. The biggest mistake we did was that take a rotten camera with us.
Yeah.
That was sad. The living part was nothing. We didn't bother with that. We actually broke in the door to the machine room.
Okay, so where was that in?
That was the back. The little chimney. It was at the back of the. There's a side door at the back of the mill.
Okay.
You could go from the house into the mill as well, but we just went straight through the lot. And we were conscious. The height of it was very. The actual headroom was really, really small.
Yeah.
There's big boxes, tea chests, or made up boxes, full of spare wooden teeth. There was a big pinion wheel, pinion wheel, and that was the only piece of metal we saw in there.
Really?
The big shaft that took the pinion wheel, it must have been about a foot diameter.
Really?
Strapped up with big straps.
Right.
But all the workings from the mill could work this thing, and a bit of WD-40.
That would sort it.
And a couple of adjustments with a hammer, that would have worked.
Sad, isn't it?
It's very, very sad. On that Monday morning, it was still stood.
Yeah.
Monday night, I came back from work, there was nothing standing, it was just a heap of bricks.
Yeah. Now don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? To be paradise, put up a parking lot.